Welcome back to Susan's Nursery. I'm Susan, and I'm oh so glad you guys are here with us today to do a Whatever I Want Monday video. And Whatever I Want Monday is hosted by Dee over at the Baby Patch. And I will put her link in the title so you guys can go check out her channel. And we're going to be doing a role play video for Whatever I Want Monday. So enjoy. Let's see if Hannah is awake and ready for the day. Her is awake and ready for the day. Sweet little Hannah. Are you awake for the day? You ready for your bottle? Huh? You ready for your bottle? Let's get your bottle. Okay, guys. We're going to get her fed. And then I'm going to tell you a little bit about her eating routines. And she's got about half of our whole bottle here. And she'll probably eat about half of it. And then she'll for lunch, when we get her after we get her dressed and she has her little nap, she'll eat her cereal and drink about half of her bottle. And now her cereal is baby cereal, the rice, so she'll eat that. So that's what she usually has. And then for supper, she'll usually have some more cereal that helps her sleep. So she is drinking very good. So she's doing good, right, guys? So, but yeah, that's what she usually drinks. She's starting to slow down. So she's probably getting about ready to stop. So, I'll finish up feeding her, and then we'll be back to change her. Okay, guys? See you then. Okay, guys, we're back, and we're going to get her dressed for the day. She's in her nightgown and her little bonnet. We're going to get her dressed for the day. I'm going to take her down. Oh, I didn't show you what we were going to put on her. Since it's going to be hot today, we're going to put on her this pretty little onesie that says, "Thank Heaven for Little Girls." It's a white background. It has light pink trimming around the neck and the back of the neck and around the legs and the crotch. And then it has a heart in the middle around the words that say, "Thank Heaven for Little Girls," made of flowers. And they're dark pink and light pink. And the writing is in dark pink. And there's green leaves. And I'm going to go ahead and put this dark pink ribbon on her hair, her bow. So hold on just a minute, guys. Let's get her dressed down. Let's get this gown off of her. And then we'll get her clothes on. This unsnapper back here. Oh, she's got mommy's hair on her. Now then, let's scoot her up so you can see her better. And then we're going to put this little onesie on her. She had a good night last night. She slept very well. She got up about 3 times. She drinks quite a bit. I noticed if we give her cereal, a little bit of cereal before she goes to bed, then she'll sleep a little bit better. We give it to her for her supper, as well as her lunch, and that way she gets filled up faster and she doesn't spit up as bad. So, whoops. That's her dress, guys. So that's her little beautiful little routine that we do every morning. We get her up, we get her fed, and we get her dressed. Because she takes her bath at night. So, that's all we have, guys. So, you guys have a wonderful day, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.